Hey y'all, it's your girl Abby and I'm back with another video. By the title, y'all already know what's going down. I've got to be super quiet because Jay is literally in the restroom and the camera set up and it is time to go, y'all. Make sure you like this video, comment Team Abby down below, subscribe if you have not already. Y'all, this one is going to be so good. I cannot wait to see his reaction. Let's go. Okay. Where do I want to put these? I guess maybe in this bag. Okay. Okay, what am I gonna do next? Maybe I'll do like a set. Maybe I'll like pair some together. What do you think? Like pair them together? Like some that are gonna like complement each other. So like these probably together and like these together. I think maybe like these, let's see. Those with like.
What are you doing?
These probably.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm packaging stuff to sell. What? Like these.
What you mean you pack it in a sale?
Don't you think like these go well together? They like pair really good.
What are you talking about?
What?
What are you talking about? Fill me in. What are you talking about?
Well, like, used underwear, like, goes for a lot on the internet. And so, I figured I'd do, like, individual pieces. And then, in the bigger bags, I could do, like, some sets. And, like, you know.
What kind of weird stuff you got going on?
What?
Selling underwear? Who will even buy this? Like, that's used underwear. What are you doing?
Jay, men literally buy this stuff. Like, it's insane.
Bro, that's weird, dude. That's,
yeah, you're telling me. I agree.
You weird if you for were, selling it. What are you talking
well,
about?
I'm not weird for selling it because, I mean, they buy it. I mean, this is just a cute set. Like, I mean, who wouldn't purchase that?
So, people already bought these, or are you just trying to set these up just
well, no, I already had some that have already been bought.
I'm gonna take pictures
of these sets like this.
So, you're telling me some people have already bought.
And I'm just gonna, like, take pictures.
Wait, hold on. Like, so, you're telling me some people have already bought some of the used underwear?
Yeah, I just haven't shipped them out yet.
How much they pay for it?
Do you want to know? Like hundreds.
So how much do they pay for it?
Like a couple hundred.
So they paid a couple hundred, so $200-$300 for one pair of used underwear.
Yes.
And you think that's cool that you selling your used underwear to men that's got some kind of weird fetish or something?
Yes. I mean, it's not my fetish. Not my problem.
But you feeding into it, bro. That's weird.
Yeah, but if they're gonna do it anyways, why not buy mine? Pay me.
Bro, you're not doing that.
Huh. But wait, I haven't taken pictures of those yet. I haven't taken pictures of that set.
You're not doing that, no.
What do you mean we're not doing that?
We're not doing that.
Yes, we are.
Get them here. We're not doing that.
Yes, we
are.
You don't I'm not selling your underwear. Don't worry.
I know you're not. Of course you're not selling mine.
Yeah, nobody wants your stained underwear.
My underwear ain't stained. And for two, how they gonna be stained if they black? Most of my underwear are black.
And?
So you say I'm silly. Hand me that other bag so I can put this up. That's weird. You're not doing
those.
No weird stuff.
I picked out quality pairs that complement each other.
So how many pairs are already sold?
Like a handful. don't know.
Oh, I need a number.
Like 4 or 5.
Okay, so if it's 4 or 5, that means you have made at least $1,000.
$1,000, yes.
Okay, so, okay, well, if you just give me half of the money, then we can let all this go away. You can't be doing stuff that I can be looked at as like somebody I don't want. I might not. How you not want to be with you when you give me other men your used drawers? They're probably gonna kill them and smell them and do all type of weird stuff.
Been washed.
I don't care.
They just don't.
I mean, it's one. Okay, if you were doing a garage, for one, set of underwear is still just disgusting.
Even but if people pay for it, so why don't
I don't
get
care
money?
What people pay for. People pay for. That don't mean you go sell them.
Well, no, but these aren't. That's illegal. This is legal.
Oh my goodness, you
this
don't
is
get,
thing.
You not get understanding what I'm saying,
just
bro.
Just give me my underwear.
No,
wait,
why?
Wait,
no,
for me, Jay. I've got to package it up.
You're not. You know. You are package it up. Package it up.
Thank you.
Package it up. Hurry up.
Don't rush me. You have to make it look pretty. If you go get me a marker so I can write
it's
a note on
no,
it.
No, it's going right back in the drawer.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. You want to package it so bad, so I'm going to let you package it, and then I'm going to unpackage it and put it right back in that drawer.
No.
Yes, I am.
Go get me a marker.
I'm not giving you no marker, so no.
So I have to give you half, and then you'll let this go.
At this point, I need 70%
you
now.
You literally said half.
Yeah, but you didn't take me up on half, so now I'm moving up.
I'll take you up on half.
No,
I
don't want half.
I have cash in hand right now.
No, I don't want cash. You done already went to the bank and got the money out already? Bro, what? You could have at least said something to me before you even started doing this, bro.
I didn't think it was that big of a deal.
No, this is big of a deal. That's like you selling feet pictures
online. It pays
the
bills. Why does it matter? And it gives us extra money. It's like a fun, you know, hobby.
Listen, I don't
they
know.
Don't even care no, where no, their no. underwear comes
no,
from.
No,
I can go buy the cheapest underwear ever. Like, people literally don't care. Isn't that awesome?
No, that you can let other people do that stuff. You don't.
I really wish
stuff.
You'd go get me a marker.
If that was
so
the
I
case, listen. If I wanted whoever I was with to be doing something like that, I would just go to the strip club and just pick one out
well,
and just get with
them. That's weird. I'm not gonna
gonna
go
do all that
strip.
Type of stuff. They're gonna do all that type of stuff. They're gonna do that type of
well,
stuff.
Well, I'm not gonna
stuff.
Do all that.
They're gonna try to sell.
I'm just gonna sell my underwear. And there's nothing wrong
You're not doing
that,
bro.
Yes.
Cause if you do that, then you're gonna have to pick your relationship or sell underwear.
I mean, I can make a living off this.
Okay, what that supposed to mean? What that supposed to mean you make a living off of it? What that supposed to mean?
I mean, you can come over and visit.
Man, bro, you sound stupid, bro.
How do I sound stupid?
Bro, stop talking.
Jay, where are you going?
Bro, you sound stupid, man.
How?
Bro, I'm gonna get on the game.
Jay!
What?
What do you mean?
You say I'm stupid, bro, because I'm sitting there telling you you're going to end up even having to pick your relationship or to sell underwear, and you act like you're going to pick to sell underwear, bro. No, that's childish.
I'm just saying I'm going to pick whatever makes the most sense.
That doesn't make sense. How does that make the most sense? How does that make the most sense?
Is it the packaging you don't like?
How does that make the most sense? Tell me how it makes the most sense. Tell me. Now I'm going to tell you how I don't make the most sense.
Because this can potentially make a lot of money.
Okay. So let me ask you this. Can these cook for you?
Well, they'll buy me dinner.
No, that's not what I asked. Can these cook for you?
Yes.
Can these go in that kitchen and cook for you?
I don't need that.
And that's not what I asked
They're
you.
They're going to give me the money to get food.
Answer the question. Can these go in the kitchen and cook for you? Can these go in there and clean out the tub when you want to take a bath? Can these do that?
Well, they can hire
that's
me.
Not, that's not what I asked you.
Which really would be grand. I really thought we could hire one.
Listen, I'm going to get on the game and not have this conversation with you if you're going to act like that.
Okay, no,
can
they
these
can't.
Go,
no,
okay.
No.
Can these do your laundry?
No.
Can these cuddle and snuggle up with you?
No. They can pay
shall
to do
keep,
everything
shall
except cuddle and snuggle.
Shall I keep going?
Literally.
Okay. Can you get married to these?
Well, no, but I can provide a very nice wedding.
To who? If you can't get married?
To whoever's willing to love me. How I am.
Can you have kids with these? It don't make sense.
I could adopt
all you
kids.
Looking at it is that you can make a few dollars. but you're not looking at all the real world stuff. You say, you sound
so is that big of an issue?
Yes, that's a deal breaker. Yes, yes, for me, yes. I don't want nobody to do that type of stuff. I don't want nobody to do that. I don't want nobody to think they can go get on OnlyFans or have no private.
I'm not gonna do that.
Do all that weird stuff. I don't want none of that, man. Just if you want to do that, you can't do that with me. Somebody can do that. That's fine for them, but not with me, cause I'm not gonna do no type of stuff like that. So if I'm not doing nothing, why would I want somebody that's doing it?
If it's that big of a deal,
I'm just saying. Okay. You just gotta listen.
Okay.
Like,
I didn't know it was that big of a deal.
Of course you wouldn't know, cause you didn't come and talk to me about it.
I didn't know I needed to.
Why would you not need to? Why would you not need
to? It was making money. Who cares?
Yeah, bro. All right, whatever. That's so stupid. That's so stupid.
Should I take
them
out?
Bro, yeah, we're not doing this, man. You can save all the activity for all the hoes out there. We're not doing this.
Okay.
We're not doing this.
Don't ever
think you're doing all the stuff like this again.
Because
it's stupid.
Okay.
It's stupid, bro.
I feel like you're overreacting.
You can't tell me I'm overreacting.
Okay.
Just leave me alone. Oh. I'm putting these up and that's it.
Okay.
Just drop it.
I've dropped
Gosh.
It.
Gosh.
Now you really think I would sell my underwear online?
It's possible, bro. I'm just saying.
It's like, possible for people, but is it possible for me?
I feel like...
Shame on you.
You don't even
finish that.
I feel like you would do it, but I feel like you would say something to me first. That's why I'm like, bro, why you ain't saying nothing? You just doing this?
Okay, well, is it an option? So I'm going to take that as it isn't an option?
Bro, we already talked about this.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Okay, simmer down. Somebody is salty. Let me tell you. I'm glad it wasn't his underwear I was trying to sell, because I can only imagine how he would be acting then. Y'all, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope that it was worth it for y'all, because he's probably never going to let this go. Look at him trying to hide. Just sad. Anyways, make sure you have already commented Team Abby down below, because y'all need to let him know what's up. So, y'all stay tuned. I will be back, like always. We
are
gone.